I got that letter that everyone dreads to get, that your mammogram's not perhaps clear and you need to come in. I couldn't feel the lump. Even the breast physician couldn't feel the lump. It was very deep and very small. When I was diagnosed, I guess it came as a bit of a blow because my husband had been previously diagnosed with grade 4 lung cancer. So we were dealing with that, and suddenly I've got breast cancer. So we did cry a bit. We talked about what it meant. He'd always thought he would die before me, and suddenly he was feeling very vulnerable because I had cancer as well. As my breast cancer was hormone positive, I had to go on hormone therapy. That was a given. However, in terms of whether I needed radiation, my surgeon, my radiation oncologist, no one could actually say to me, you should have radiation. They talked about the pluses and minuses. So my radiation oncologist said to me, there's a trial called Expert. I've always been a person who liked to help other people. So when the trial was presented to me, the bigger thing was the help that I might be able to provide to other people. And I knew in that process I'd be getting the advantage of the latest technology, research and ideas about breast cancer. Because I'm so closely monitored, I guess it's given me the confidence that I'm doing the right thing in terms of my treatment. I'm hoping that people who are in my situation in the future won't be faced with a decision about what they should do. And radiation does have some side effects, so if the result of this trial is with early stage breast cancer, you don't need to have radiation therapy, well, that'll be great. Breast cancer trials research is very important. I have friends who really didn't think they would survive breast cancer, who are alive because of new treatments that are available, the research that's being done. Breast cancer or any type of cancer certainly changes your life and your perspective on life. I've decided that, particularly with my husband as well having cancer, we're going to make the most of life and do what we can. So we're exercising, we're socialising, we're still travelling and doing lots of things with the grandchildren. So we're making the most of life now.